everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lisa if you're new around here, and today I'm giving you a power hour motivating video. So I've got an hour to clean the house, so I'm just going to go around the rooms, give it a little speed clean, and I hope you enjoy this video. So if you need some motivation today, then just keep watching. Let's get started. Okay, so this is the kitchen area. This is what it's looking like at the moment. We've just had lunch, so there are things everywhere. The boys have been out this morning. They've actually gone out for a walk now, so I've literally got a bit of time to kind of get things tidy. And then this is what the dining room area is looking like. So let's get tidying and let's start cleaning. I've been meaning to sort out this under the sink cupboard for ages. I haven't actually done it since my utility room has been done. So a lot of the stuff has actually moved into that room now. So I needed to organise this area. So I'm going to declutter it and make it look way nicer. I tend to leave a lot of my wax melts in the utility room now because I've got a dedicated basket for them, but I wanted to bring some in here as well because I'm always using them in the kitchen, so it's nice to have them to hand. So this is a drawer that I keep most of my microfiber cloths, cleaning cloths, also my tea towels in here, and bibs for Orlando. I just love having it organised in here, it's so much easier. These little compartments are by iDesign. whilst I'm here, I just wanted to say a huge thank you to everyone that watches my videos, for all of your likes, your comments, your interaction. It means the world to me, and we've got a lovely little community here. So thank you so much for always being so kind and supportive. So dirty under this marble chopping board. Watch how much grime is underneath it when I move it. So it's all gathered around the edges. There's like tea, coffee, sugar, everything. And I'm just wiping it away with my e-cloth and water. Look how good it just cleans it. Instantly clean with just water and an e-cloth. So I love that. And it's what I used on all of the countertops today. Done in the kitchen and dining room. I'm just giving it a sweep now, and then I'm also going to mop using my spray mop. This is something I like to do daily because there are constantly crumbs on the floor because of the kids, so I always have to do it. I don't mop every day, but today it was needed. Well, this is exciting. First clean with me video since our units were made, and I love them so much in our living room. I'm just taking everything off of it just to give it a little dust down, but to be honest, because it was recently done, it's not very dusty. So I'm just giving it a quick wipe down. And again, this room is not actually too bad today, so I'm going to give everything a quick tidy and also vacuum as well. We'll be right back. Okay, so that is the end of the video, guys. I hope you're feeling really motivated now. Let me know in the comments down below what videos you would like to see next from me, and I will see you all in my next one. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed already, and I'll see you all very, very soon. Bye, guys. I wish you would be right here with me.